Okay, in here, I carved out a little hole in the dry ice, and I filled it with magnesium ribbon. Here I have the lid, which I'll be putting on top, and we'll see what happens when we light it up. All right, let's go. Alright, so let's see what's inside. Here we see that we have tons of this white powder, lots of black powder too. So the black powder is carbon, and the white powder is magnesium oxide. So that's what you get. Combine these two together.